I'm Arun and I'm Ravichandran sir. If you could kindly introduce yourselves and where have you come from?
Start first.
I'm Arun. I'm coming from Pondicherry.
She's Lavanya. She also comes from Pondicherry. I mean, Pondicherry means nearby Pondicherry, Kattu. He is Mr. Ravichandran. He is also coming from Kattu.
Okay, and you're all of you are employed with FCI, right?
No, we both are employed in FCI and she is employed in Indian Bank.
Okay, you're with Indian Bank.
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay. So how's the experience so far? Like, it's completely different from Tamil Nadu, coming all the way up to Ladakh, from sea level to 14,000 feet above sea level. How is the experience?
Actually, it's very adventurous. We never imagined. I mean, we know that it will be very difficult, it's a very tedious journey, but after coming here, it's very, unexpected.
So you must have done some research before coming, right?
Yes, that we have done.
We have seen the videos, all the places, how it will be like that.
Exact experience is really different.
And I'm sure, like, being your first trip here in Ladakh, you probably would be wanting to come back here again. Maybe in the near future.
Yes, in the near future. Actually, I wish to come by winter.
You wish to come in the winter, It's a very beautiful place in winter as well. And actually, this lake that you see behind you, the Pangong Lake, it freezes completely during the winter. And actually, you can drive your car on the lake at that time. It's that hard. So, it's a different experience. And so far, what you have traveled, how is the, like, all the arrangements, like hotel, food, travel?
Transport.
Yes, everything is good.
Food is very different, especially the oil.
We used to have groundnut oil for cooking purposes.
Okay.
Here the oil is different.
Yeah.
So the smell itself little bit so that we can't enjoy the food. Okay, we are having the food, but we are not enjoying it. We are getting rice everywhere. That is
Which place have you liked the most so far?
She liked Kartilaka Pass.
Which one?
Kartilaka Pass.
She played with the ice and everything.
So we would like to have more time. I mean, maybe if we have more time there, means it will be okay. But temperature is very, you can't bear. I like every place.
And Ravichandran sir, how is your
Sir, what is the hotel arrangement? The room and the hotel facility?
Yes, very good, sir. Very good arrangement for room accommodation, sir. And very good driving, super, sir.
Okay. Thank you.
I like that.
Yeah. What problem we are facing? Problem? It's not problem.
More challenge.
We are continuously traveling, na?
Yeah.
We little bit tiresome because we used to go to our relatives' house or anything, na? 3 months.
Daily we are driving 200 kilometers.
Yeah. It's very tedious, but it's really
awesome. Actually, it would have been better if you had a couple of days in hand for this trip.
Yes.
It would have been a little more relaxing.
Yes,
but
suppose we are staying 2 days in one place. But we are short of time.
Correct.
Actually, we should have
the
bike drivers.
They're safely.
Excellent. Okay.
It's
very unexpected. They are going around the mountains like everything, riding like a bike.
With the sort of experience you have had so far, would you want to come back with us with Jule, which is our company?
Yes, sure. Maybe next year.
Okay, great, thank you.
Excellent training, sir.
Yeah.
And like with all the management and everything, how much would you rate in a scale of
out 10? Of 10?
Out of 10.
What is your
star? Nine. I'll give 10.
Thank you.
Wherever we are staying,
Ravi sir, how much would you give us?
10 minutes.
It's honest feedback?
It's honest.
Okay.
Because it's not normal place, like it's very, different. So even your little arrangement is looking big for us.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Manakam.